Shop champion tonight, Mr. Ty. I'm really fast, Clemens. Great job, Ty. That was phenomenal. Two in a night. That first one, you had a battle a little bit. Second time you came out for the main, locked yourself into the lead, and it was all yours. Jeremy did chase you down quite a bit, but you had him locked in, keeping the low deep on the inside. How'd you manage to pull off two?
Oh, the track was pretty locked down, so I just got out in front and kept it behind me. It was pretty easy. It's pretty awesome to win two in one night. Really want to thank my pit crew, Brian Callisto. Tons of hours in the shop this week, tons of maintenance work. Also want to thank my sponsors, Northwest Concrete, Gold Plug, my mom, my wife. Thank you.
Thank you, Ty. Congratulations. It's always good seeing you out here in the champion circle.
Trophy
is
right there.
Don't run off with this trophy. Good job. Our sheets up. We're going to work our way over. Another two for tonight. Another phenomenal driver. Jeremy Meyerhofer. That was a terrific race. All four mains that you drove in. You had it locked in, really tight, finished your best, and you pulled out both times with the modified. What was your plan, and how'd you make it happen?
Well, driving so much, just trying to hang on and finish the race without wrecking a bunch of stuff. So, what a great way to spend the 4th of July out here to tell you guys. Hopefully that was good enough fireworks, or you can go home and watch your own maybe later. But I got to thank the Lord for the opportunity to be here. Got to thank my sponsors, Tom Wagley Construction, Dark Horse Customs, Dogger Auto Parts Parkwest, and Hero Sub Shop. So if you know of any of those businesses out in Dogger, go and support them for us. I've got to thank my parents, my dad, and of course my wife, and all you guys for coming to cheer me on. So appreciate it. Thank you.
Great job, Jeremy. Congratulations. Nicely done. And we're going our way over here. We've got last year's points champion, and now back into the winner's circle, Mr. KJK Hunter. It was a great race. A lot of bad traffic that you had to fight your way around. You had River Rock coming up on you quite a bit. He was chasing you down the whole way. How'd you maintain it?
I just kept a cool head out there, you know. I just kind of let the track come to me a little bit. The inside of the track was pretty tacky. Just ran the inside. I thought it was going to be an outside line track. Things just worked out right. Me and Ron sat there and battled along for a while and eventually got past him and got the win. But all right, getting two in a row, two at one time, getting two trophies up here. That's kind of cool. I love that. I mean, last weekend was awesome too as well. But, like to say thanks to all my sponsors. Dunlap Reconstruction, he's here today to help me pit. MRC Main Street Conco, Lynn's Hairstyles, just all the guys on here. And then I'd like to thank you guys out there, the fans. Come on now. Where's the fans at? There's no cheering out there. Come on. Without you guys, we probably wouldn't be racing.
Well, great job, Eddie. Congratulations. Let's give all of our drivers a big hand, everybody. Oh yeah, thank you very much to you, all the fans out there, for coming out here and joining us on a spectacular 4th of July Friday night. Again, next Friday and Saturday, two for show. Friday night, Saturday night with the Budweiser King of the Hill and the late models coming out. Four classes, two nights, nonstop awesomeness. Be out here. Gates open 6:30 as always. We fired up at 7:30. We're ready for your racing entertainment. Stick around, we're going to fire off some fireworks here and have a great time. Souvenir stand and the beer garden are both still open for your enjoyment. And we will see you all again next Friday night.